virgin you are, my only one true love.
Darkness in the heart brings sadness. Darkness in the heart brings depression. Darkness in the heart brings stress. But light and nur brings happiness. Light and nur brings comfort. Light and nur brings calmness and tranquility. We have the wrong understanding of comfort and tranquility. We think that money is happiness. We think that power is happiness. Wallahi, Allah knows no one is happy with just money. And no one just happy with fame. You hear every single day, the richest people commit suicide. Why? The most famous people are on drugs. Why? If they were happy, why do they go on drugs for? If they were happy with the money they had, why do they commit suicide for? Dunya is their worry. Dunya is their stress. Dunya is their concern. But subhanallah, you're a mu'min, you're a believer. That's your concern every single day is how to please Allah Azza wa Jal. You sleep the best sleep. You wake up the best. You eat the best. Your heart is the best. Your comfort is the best. Subhanallah. When you please Allah Azza wa Jal, Allah puts happiness in your heart. When you please Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah makes you content. When you please Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah azza wa jal will bring you satisfaction. When you please Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will make you from amongst those who is happy. Allah will relieve your stress. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will take away your depression. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will make you concerned. And matters are worthy to be concerned. Wallahi, yes, there are moments that we are stressed. Wallahi, my brothers and sisters, our only way of happiness and relieving stress from us is to please Allah Azza wa Jalla. Turn to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and Allah will turn to you. Be with Allah and Allah will be with you. Do the righteous deeds and actions and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give you happiness. If you are stressed, fear Allah azza wa jalla, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will make an opening for you. If you are stuck in a problem, fear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and Allah azza wa jalla will take you out of that problem. If you are depressed, fear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and Allah azza wa jalla will make an opening for you out of that depression. Rely on Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and you've got everything. Rely on Allah Azza wa Jalla and Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala will give you everything. Rely on Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala and Allah Azza wa Jalla will grant you everything.